Let's talk about the most dominant tag team in OCW history. Crosshairs Kelly and Pat the Bruiser Warhawks.
Crosshairs!
DDTrash. You want to put those tag team titles on the line against these two guys? Sounds like career suicide to me. Tell them about it, Crosshairs.
DD Trash, this isn't the first time.
It's not, nor will it be the last.
But this time, at Never Back Down, we will regain our tag team championships.